Now, in trigonometry, it is very important to be able to find the center of a triangle. Now, how do you find the center of a triangle? Well, what you do is you draw three lines. Each one is drawn from the center, or what they would call the vertex, of an angle. The center of an angle is the vertex, and you draw from there to the midpoint, which is the point halfway between this vertex and this vertex, okay? So, the middle of this line, okay? Now you say, well, what's the middle of the line? Okay, you have a line here, you're going to chop the line exactly in half. So this part here is going to measure the same amount as this part here. I know this drawing is a little bit crude, but let's go with this. If we're going to go with this properly, this line here, from here to here, is the same size as from here to here. So you're going to draw a line from the vertex of this angle to the midpoint of this line. So you're drawing a line from the vertex of this angle to the midpoint of the opposite line. This line here is adjacent to this angle. This line here is also adjacent to this angle. So you're drawing a line from the vertex of this angle to the midpoint of the opposite side. And you're going to do this for all three of these. Vertex, midpoint of opposite side. Vertex, midpoint of opposite side. And where those three points cross, that's the center of the triangle. Now, what's interesting is that the distance of this point is exactly 2/3 of the way from the vertex of the angle. So, if you were to measure this line, 2/3 of this line would be from the center to this vertex, and 1/3 would be from this center to the midpoint. Okay? So, once again, if you draw a line from the vertex of this angle to the midpoint of this line, which is the opposite side, remember this side is adjacent, so is this one, so you're going to draw it to the opposite side, okay? Then, the distance between the vertex of this angle and this point is going to be 2/3 of the distance between this point and this point. And you can measure all this for yourself, and you'll find out that what I'm saying is true. If you have any problems, just leave a comment down here below. I will tell you more in a future video, so stay tuned.